Hey guys, it's the Cat Meister, and welcome back to some more Legend of Zelda Ocarina Time. Now, I downloaded this thing called the N64 emulator, and it automatically saves it all when I log into the game without me having to actually start all over again, which is actually really great. Ah, spider, you get away from me. It's really cool. Now I don't have to start all over again each time. Oh, this room. That's right. Okay. Now, oh, that's right. Now that I've learned the controls on what to do in the last episode, we should fly right through this. Oh yeah, that's right, he doesn't come down. He doesn't come down yet. Okay, we gotta jump at the right moment. Okay. Oh, I'm pressing A. I'm an idiot. I was pressing A the whole time. I don't know why.
Now, we might have already got this in the last episode, but let's just keep going and get it. Ooh, oh yeah, compass. I forgot that we got that.
Oops. And... oh yeah. Oh no, wait, we got this before. Hey, back off. Leave me alone. Alright. Oh, I am at one health. Okay, that brings that up. Oh, thank God for that.
Is there a fire in here?
Yes, there is. Sorry? Alrighty. Let's take this guy out. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's a coin. You destroy that golden skull troller. You got a token for me, you destroy it. Do I get out of here finally? Oh, yeah. I think this is our chance, guys. How we can take up this little jerk. Yes! Am I allowed to get out of here now? Was there a way in the last episode where I got out of here? Oh wait, didn't I kill myself to get out of here and keep going on with my adventure? Didn't I do that? Yeah, I did that. Okay, I just gotta let that plant kill me so I can get out of here, clearly, because that door is locked. And I can't get out of here, so I'm just gonna have this plant kill me. Hey, kill me. Kill me? Yeah, now we can get out of here. I know, it's kind of stupid, like, why would you kill yourself? To get out of there. Okay, continue playing. We're gonna end up at the bottom again. Yeah, but I am not worried one bit because we have... whoa, leave me alone, because I know where to go. I believe that the spiders are already dead, but let's check. I'm never going in that room again because I got everything I need. Are the spiders there? Yeah, the spiders are there. The spiders are there, but... gosh dang it. Why did I swing my sword? I thought... okay, that's one spider guy. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get the hang of this, aren't I? I'm probably never gonna get the hang of this ever. That's what I'm saying, that I'm never gonna get the hang of it. Ooh! A decking nut. Yeah, okay, so... What's on that side? Let's go check up what's on this side. So that clearly, yeah, there's another path over here I didn't see in the last episode. I don't know how I didn't see it, but I didn't see it. Right? Don't. Wait, is there like a way to actually... Oh. I can defeat you. Yes. Oh, you got Deku seeds. These are small, hard seeds that I can use and work for skin shots. But how do I... How would I be able to use them, man? And all that. Wait a minute. Does this thing keep going up, actually? I did. Are you serious? How long is it? 6 minutes? Okay, we got like 9. How do I actually complete this, actually? I'm actually confused now. To go up to a great height so I can jump high enough and go through there. Okay. That's actually... Oh, wait. Okay, I think this is where the fire comes into play. Yeah, this is where the fire comes into play. Okay. So... Oh my god. No. Hey, you spider. Listen here, bud. Token proving you the story. Awesome. Now, can I actually... Oh my god. Are you serious? There will be a path down there? Okay. Yes. I just have to get it over there. Go. I killed the fire. That totally killed the fire. Ooh.
gave you a heart, gave you a heart. Yeah. Alright, so how am I gonna do this? A psychic. Okay, so. Alright, so. Oh, I need to get a lot of time, don't I? Okay, that makes sense. Yes, yes, come on. Yeah! Okay, we made it. And it died just in time. Oh, hey, you. No, get back under. Go back in. Press the first one. Hi. Hi, bro. Okay. Let me in. Let me in the door. Give it, master. I'll never do it again. If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool. You will never beat my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1 is. Do you have a traitor? 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1. How do I get in there, bro? Navi? What is it, Navi? Strong iron bars are blocking the door. You can't open them with your hand. Okay, how do I... There's a key somewhere, isn't there, in here? There's some kind of key. I can just tell right now. Okay. Okay, maybe I can do this. So let's just try and get it over. Okay. No, this spider is bothering me so much. Wait, Trevor, did you download that port?
Download the Nintendo 64 emulator so it can stay forever so you won't have to do it again. All over again. Very simple. Just keep that game down.
Wait, what?
Yes!
I know. Wait. Okay. Before we get over there. You know what?
In the next episode of Ocarina Time, I'm gonna try and figure out how to get over there and try and get to the next boss. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!